Jack Butland, best saves. Watch to the end. Welcome to Mo Sports, and these are the best saves of the English goalkeeper, Jack Butland. Subscribe. Jack Butland was born on the 10th of March 1993 and is an English professional footballer who plays as a goalkeeper for Championship club Stoke City and the England national team. He was born in Bristol and he is 6'5" in height. The 27-year-old goalkeeper started his senior career with Birmingham City in 2010 and went on loan to England League Two club Cheltenham Town in 2011 and 2012 before joining Stoke City for a fee of £3.3 million in 2013, but made his Premier League debut in 2014. At international level, he represented England at all age group levels, playing from the under-17 team that won the 2010 European Championship and for the under-20s at the 2011 FIFA Under-20 World Cup. He was part of the England squad at UEFA Euro 2012, and later that year he became the first choice goalkeeper for the Great Britain team at the Summer Olympics. He became the youngest goalkeeper to play for the senior England team when he made his debut in August 2012. And aside from that, in December 2015, Butland donated £5,000 to the Great Britain Women's Deaf Football Team to go towards funding for their trip to 2015 Deaf World Cup. Jack Butland won the UEFA European Under-17 Championship in 2010 and was in the team of the tournament, and he also won England Under-21 Player of the Year in 2015. Butland is engaged to Annabelle Payton. Their first child, George Matthew Butland, was born in 2019. And finally, here's what you people have been waiting for: Jack Butland goalkeeping statistics. And here is why Liverpool wants him. But before we look into that, like this video and subscribe for more videos like this one. So far, Jack Butland has not featured in any game this season. He played 36 matches and conceded 55 goals in the 2019-20 season, giving him an average of 1.51 goals conceded per game. Well, not a good statistics for a great goalkeeper, but since Liverpool first choice goalkeeper Alisson is injured and Adrian conceding 7 goals in a single match against Aston Villa, Liverpool literally has no choice than to bring Jack Butland in. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like this video and hit the notification bell after subscribing. Peace. Thank you.